Fact or fiction? Breakfast programs are paid for by school funds. Fiction. School breakfast programs are funded by the school nutrition budget, which funds all school meals in the district and operates independently from the district general fund and individual school budgets. Schools in the National School Breakfast Program are eligible to receive federal reimbursement to support their breakfast program. The school nutrition department operates like a nonprofit, so any revenue incurred from school breakfast must be reinvested into the school meals program. The more students that eat breakfast, the more revenue the district school nutrition program has to reinvest into their school meals program. They can hire more staff, invest in equipment, and improve meal quality. Remember, each federally reimbursed breakfast must meet strict nutrition standards and contain certain food items. For example, a reimbursable breakfast must contain a fruit, a grain item, and milk. There are also limits on sugar, salt, and calories. Learn more about school breakfast funding at washingtonbreakfast.org.